roster, it is Twist. I mean, already getting tagged down the middle, and yeah, Faze. I mean, if there was any map you were going to full CT eco, this would be it. I feel like that could be a bit of a development when it comes to this economy, right? Some maps you're going to eco more, some maps you're going to buy more in terms of forcing after losing pistol. Inferno, you should not be buying on these rounds. Yes, it's winnable to win force buys, sure, but if you want to have a lot more dependence in your rifle round, you need that utility, and in order to even get that, you need to full eco this.
See, you know what? I would rather see a partial buy here.
Really?
Yeah, because, yeah? Right? So
sell it to me, Harry.
I think you need the extra utility. I think, you know, you take maybe like a pistol, some armor. You see what you can do with that in this round. You know, you're only going to be up against the SMGs on Fnatic. It's a good shot for you to maybe get around. And then you go for the buy in round four. That's what you used to buy on anyway. So but now you've got that much more utility.
You still have that full eco coming up.
Yeah, you still have the full eco.
Yeah, I think the reason we're not seeing that at the moment is because a lot of teams are like really happy at the fact that they've got an earlier buy, and so they're trying to take advantage of the earlier buy rather than necessarily the better buy, which can come if you do still double eco. So that may be the argument. What the hell's happening here?
Yeah,
sorry,
I don't know how this is happening, Hugo. It's JW left in a 1v2. We're speaking about force buys, we're speaking about partial buys, but turns out just vanilla pistols might be enough to get the job done here for FaZe. Now they've scavenged a few of these rifles. You can see Guardian sitting on that AK, and somehow these USPs have done an absolutely fantastic job. JW left it a 1v2 that never should have been, and he's only got 15 seconds left. Throws out that smoke to try and isolate these fights, and Rain just taps him down with the P2K.